method to destroy the forward operating base at the marked nav point. Prepare for a fight, Commander. But remember, the primary objective remains the destruction of the base itself. We've been cleared for airstrike support on this mission, Commander. I'll give you the okay once you're in target range. Our informant indicates one of your target acquisitions is in this area. Probable location is marked on your map.
Commodore, this is Sierra 2-1. Be advised, we are in the air and awaiting your orders. Sierra 2-1, out.
That hidden object we're after must be near. Have a look around, Commander. We'll be sure to put that ammo to good use.
Fusion.
We are on your target, Commander.
We're reading heavy weather warnings out there, Commander. Expect limited visibility and sensor malfunctions on this mission.
online. All systems nominal.
A battalion of Liao troops is planning on using this planet as the tip of the spear for an assault on Davion territory. The Davion forces are scrambling to get here, so it'll be up to us to hold back and divert the initial landing party while they make their way to this planet. Good luck, and hold tight. set, move up to it, and we'll begin the recovery procedure. Enemy mech forces spotted operating in the area. Watch out for them.
Moving to grid.
That's close enough. Ready to start pickup operation.
At your requested waypoint, Commander.
Package acquired.
Coordinate fire on the commander's target. behind you.
Not possible.
Location received. We are Oscar Mike. On location, Commander.
I've received word that the Davion Battalion has now made landfall on the far side of the planet. I'm already seeing Liao troops rerouting to their location or falling back entirely. Good work. It looks like you've saved the Federated Suns from losing a significant strategic location. Hostiles are escalating their assault on your position, Commander. Be careful.
Husband, in honor of our marriage, I give you a regiment of battle mechs. Starks and the means to support them in perpetuity.
My love, in honor of our marriage, I give you a vast prize. The Capellan Confederation.
Lancers, we have been called to war. Operation Rat is a go. Our objective? To cripple the Confederation's military-industrial complex, to bloody their most fanatic battle mech regiments, and to take their territory for our own, thus securing our borders for our newfound alliance with House Steiner. To do this, all 8 of the Crucis Lancer RCTs have been called upon to take one system, the most vital planet targeted by the Federated Suns, the fortress world of Tikhonov. Defended by numerous battle mech regiments, a vast network of man-made fortifications, and one of the most hardened planetary militias of the entire Inner Sphere. For over 600 years, Tikhonov has stood as an indomitable bastille, repelling all who dare to challenge its gauntlet of defenses. But the planet itself is a prize like no other. A fully self-sufficient world virtually untouched by the chaos of the Succession Wars. Heavily industrialized with an astronomical abundance of natural ore and mineral mining that fuels a booming planetary economy and acts as the foundation for Tikhonov's true prize, battle mech factories. Responsible for the manufacturing of large portions of the Capellan Confederation's heavy battle mech forces and considered to be the lifeblood to the CCAF's war machine. Taking Tikhonov and its mech factories from the Confederation will rob them of one of their military's most vital resources and add it to our own. But the defenders of Tikhonov are among the most fanatical supporters of the Capellan state, many of them lifelong residents of the region. Expect them to fight with unparalleled levels of ferocity to defend their homeworld. First Prince Hans Davian has personally charged the Crucis Lancers with this mission. To break the unbreakable fortress world and claim its mech factories in the name of the Federated Suns. And as God is our witness, we will not misplace the faith that he has put into all of us. We will bend Tikhonov and any other Capellan world that stands in our way to our will.
Tikhonov has stood as one of the Confederation's economic and manufacturing centers. Because of this, House Liao has spent generations and considerable resources turning Tikhonov into one of the most fortified systems in the Inner Sphere, which includes a network of anti-dropship orbital arrays here on Tikhonov's first moon, Doria. The Kestrel Lancers have been tasked with destroying the arrays and clearing the way for the remaining Lancer regiments to make planetfall. Your strike forces' assigned targets have been marked on your HUD. The remaining Kestrel Lancers will be executing similar strikes against targets of their own. Show the second what you are made of, Commander.
Centuries.
Taking and holding them would pull resources away from the invasion. The main objective here is to take Tikhonov itself. We can't risk giving the Confederation any more time to dig into their positions on planet.
Thinking like that is the reason humanity seems to be under years of technological regression. All because of these bloody succession wars.
Watch your tone, Tech. We have a job to do. We can argue about historical preservation later.
Target destroyed. Destroyed.
destroyed.
Target acquired.
Wilco, focusing fire.
We've got you, Commander. Mount up and prepare for a hard burn out of here. Marshal Davion wants us planet side with the rest of the Lancers ASAP.